them. They work very hard in very difficult situation all the time, not only this game. We had many difficult games before, and we came out with five with honest work. I think they deserve to stay in the first division next year, because before only on the pitch, very fair, and I think every one of them deserves to be on the team. So also to my staff, without them we couldn't be where we are now. Also the management and all the people around, the media, all the people that work together with us. I think it was an amazing time in difficult moments, but we get support from everyone, and it was easier to come where we are now with the help of all the people around us. And in the end of the day, also the fans, we played for them. We never keep anything for us. We always, when we go out, we give 100% that's what we can do for them, to appreciate that they come, they support us, and all these things. So thank you to everybody to help us to reach our goal. And the game is in the second round. I don't want to talk about the game. It was a very difficult game. The game also very complicated after the red card, and but in the end, I think we deserve it with all what we did during this half season since I'm here. I think all the players deserve to stay here.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.